wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Nur Ramadan. I am from class 2D. I am studying at UIN Syarif Hidayatullah Jakarta, Department Social Studies, Faculty Educational Science. Here, I will read the last root of my writing text about whole totally text entitled The Benefits of Learning Religions to Overcome Social Problems. Learning religion is very important for individuals who want to understand the beliefs and way of life recognized by the religions they follow. The purpose of studying Islam is to deepen individual understanding of Islamic teaching, strengthen belief, encourage faith, and help individuals in carrying out worship and living life in accordance with Islamic religion's guidance. According to Marx, the most fundamental social problem is the economic exploitation that occurs in capitalist society. Why did I choose that title? Because lately a lot of people forget about religions in overcoming the problems of social problems that occur in, whereas in overcoming social problems involving religions will be essential to solve and have several benefits, including 1. Moral guidance. Islam provides strong moral guidelines to regulate individual behavior in society. By learning the Islamic teaching of kindness, justice, compassion, and tolerance, individuals can understand how to interact with others in a positive way and help build harmonious relationships in society. 2. Justice and equality. Islam emphasizes the principle of justice and equality in social relationships. The religion teaches of the importance of treating all people fairly regardless of race, ethnicity, or social status. By understanding these values, one can contribute to addressing issues such as discrimination, intolerance, and social injustice. 3. Sense of empathy. Islam encourages the development of a sense of empathy towards fellow human beings. In Islamic teachings, helping, sharing, and caring for others are very important values. By studying Islam, one can strengthen their sense of empathy and social concerns, which can help address social problems such as poverty, inequality, and injustice. 4. Holistic perspective. Islam teaches a holistic view of human life. Learning these religions can help one understand that social problems cannot be addressed through material or physical approach alone, but also through spiritual and moral approach. Islam teaches the need to improve oneself and actively contribute to positive change in society. 5. Building a strong community. Learning Islam involves participation in social and religious activities within the community. This helps individuals to connect with people who share similar values and build a strong social network. Through a solid community, individuals can work together addressing social issues and strengthen unity in society. There are so many benefits if we involve religions in solving social problems. So, let us study religious knowledge as a profession for the afterlife and as a guide to overcome the social problems that surround us. That's my recommendation about benefits for learning religions to overcome social problems. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.